Henry, what's going on with you, man? You parted ways with Josesito Lopez. A lot of people didn't really see that coming, man.
Right. It's the way it goes. You know, yeah. I guess, you know, if you're in this business long enough, eventually it happens to everybody. Yeah. You know, it's happened to everybody. Emmanuel Stewart in the past, Freddie Rhodes, it's Robert true. Garcia. Happens to everybody. You know, after the Berto fight, you know, he came to me and you know, expressed that he was going to move on and stuff. And I had no problems with it.
Yeah.
You know, wasn't happy about it, but it's the way it goes. You know, the way I see it is sometimes fighters, when they lose, they need answers, you know. Most often than not, at a certain point, I always agree a fighter is what he is. You know what I mean? Josesito, I told him, you know, to be honest, I think we got the most out of your ability. And there's nothing wrong with saying that. It's not a slight against
him. There's not a great fighter, great fights.
You know, I told him that some guys just reaching the world-class level, even though you lose, you know, not to be happy about it, but some guys just reaching the world-class level is a success in itself. And I really feel that way about him.
It is.
You know what I mean? Do we speak now? We're not on any kind of speaking terms, you know what I mean? So, it's, you know, it is what it is.
So is maybe something personal there?
I don't know. Yeah. You know,
you just cut ties.
When we cut ties, I was pretty pissed off about the timing of it. He did it the day before I left for Chris's last fight. So when I landed in Texas, you know, people were asking me about Josesito when I was there for Chris's fight.
Did it through Instagram?
Yeah.
Instagram
he
or did
it. Well, you know, he spoke to me directly.
Before?
Came to the house, before, yeah. And then he did an Instagram post. And, you know, I'd seen the post, and I thought it was funny. You know, to me, I was kind of like, okay. So a couple weeks ago, I was having some fun. I was talking some shit back on social media. I guess it got back to him. I don't care.
Yeah.
You know, it did. It's no big deal. We don't have any contact, so it's not that big of a deal anymore.
How do you see him matching up with Robert now? You think that'll help him getting over the like you said, a fighter?
I think.
He's only is what he is.
I think certain guys are what they are. You know what I mean? Not to say Robert's not going to put the work in for him. I agree. But certain guys are what they are.
Yeah.
And I firmly believe that. You know, I like John Molina. John Molina's a good action fighter. I've seen him with 6-7 different trainers. I've never seen anything different. You know. Not to discredit these guys.
No,
some guys,
true.
You know.
Yeah. Now, I was talking to Chris about Klitschko Fury. He said he actually expected that. It was not an upset. How do you see that?
Well, I thought it was an upset, you know. Granted, Klitschko didn't look great against Jennings, but, you know, the guy wins 9-3 and people complain he didn't look great.
Yeah.
I was very surprised.
He's winning all 12 rounds.
Yeah. I was surprised with the Fury fight. Yeah. That's it.
Cool. You guys want to head over there?
That's it. Let's
be
go.
Late.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Henry. Can I just snap a photo of you really quick for
our smile?
Yeah, sure.